Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we have Roman Reigns versus James Ellsworth. Overall, 7 James Ellsworth versus overall 95 Roman Reigns. If you're wondering why this little clip of thing is at the start with a black screen at first and probably move into the video, it's because the commentary that I filmed did not actually save for this video, which kind of sucks since it was absolutely insane, this match. It took a while and all that good jazz. So if you'd like to support the video, make sure to leave a like and all of that, as I said, good stuff. And yeah, this match is insane, so I recommend watching the entire thing. It's back and forth, because I was hyped the entire match. I want to see if I could win. But did I win? Is the question we got here tonight. You'll find that out in the next episode of Dragon Ball.
They say you're only young once, young once, but we live for, we die for, we live for forever. They say you're only young once, young once, but we live for, we live for, we live for forever. Dream again. I'll tell you all my secrets. Wearing courage like a second skin. The kids are all dying. We're dying to believe again. Run through the open streets. We take what is needed. They say you're only young.
nights are getting shorter. Lack of energy, I'll conquer. In my soul, this is real. These nights are getting shorter. In my soul, this is real.
Thank you. when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. As we watch Roman Reigns, let's get your take on it. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
All right, fans, butter up some popcorn, grab your favorite drink, and settle in. This is going to be a fun part.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he has been in a long time.
He lands the overhand. Roman Reigns has been holding his whole life. He can't do it. He can't do that. But when it comes to the big dog, you can be sure.
Determination of the big dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control.
We'll be right back. come. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
I see you're at him.
I'll take hold of it. He's on the attack now.
But I won't even
know if you're still breathing. Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
And he gets him with a counter.
Looking at it here.
Huge move right there.
But can he follow up here?
Nobody gets up from that cold.
He's playing with him now.
Yeah.
Like the attention, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like kung fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. We're the perfect team. You're my dream, but I just want it.
Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. To myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself.
If you ever need a helper, hey, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just to treat you right. You're the reason I'm alive. You're the only pain I can endure. And when you're not here,
from the start, you my bunny, I'm your clock. From now to eternity, I give you all my heart. We are meant to be, it's clear to see. My love is bigger than I thought. I got everything I want when I hold you with my arms. Yeah, it's no matter my love and my pleasure. The key to my treasure, whatever's the rest. That day up and now, with you till I die. How many times for you, I'ma try. Want you to notice the one and I know this. Perfect soulmate, I wanna show it. My best friend, she saved my life, my happy end in hard times.
Oh baby, hug it to myself, hug it to myself, hug it to myself.
But I just want it.
Hug it to myself, hug it to myself, hug it to myself, to myself. Hug it to myself, hug it to myself, hug it to myself.
But I just want it.
Hug it to myself, hug it to myself, hug it to myself, to myself.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
There's the pin. Ken is applying kick out.
Reality is he might not get up, which
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Counter here.
He's got him on his
heels. Laughing the fast lane, we play our cards. Praying we'll find out just who we are. We built us a mansion from broken hearts. And filled all the emptiness with broken parts. King of this castle, I wear the crown. Hoping it lives on when I reach the crown. The demons in my head are dancing around. I'm facing this bottle and praying.
Bitch, I've been the king of this castle. I built it from the gravel. Enslaving every day with no shackles. I figured that I'd tackle the work and all the battles. Associated with this life, I'm everything but fragile. I heard they wanna come for me. Well, that's company, homie, that's luxury. People wanna fuck with me. Luckily, I got me a foundation and a location. Good for when it gets ugly, yeah. Don't tell me to slow my roll. Homie, get that shit arrested, put that shit on parole. I get my heart and my soul until I'm reaching the goal. I'm fapping everything I wanted, so I'm building a moat. I'm isolated alone, I'm working up till it's late. See, I've been battling with destiny and wrestling fate. They always try to get the best of me, they testing my pace. Man, I can run how much I want, but I'ma never escape. And so I learned to embrace all of the pain to be great. And then you learn to erase all of the things in the way. And then you learn to replace all of the things in the game that left you empty, wanting more, and it's finally straight. And I'm finding the strength to try to shepherd the cattle who's stuck in the capsule, living life in their shackles, trying to get through the day. They trying to get through these battles and never let them into their castle. So
life in the fast lane, we play our cards. Praying we'll find out just who we are. We built this a mansion from broken hearts. With broken parts, king of this castle, I wear the crown. Hoping it lives on when I reach the ground. The demons in my head are bent around. I'm facing this bottle and praying.
I need everyone to wake up. Y'all building your own funeral, sitting inside a cubicle, wishing your life is beautiful. It's inexcusable if your happiness isn't mutual. With everything you're doing, you're living is so unsuitable, and all of it's removable. People think they're trapped in a history, repeats itself, cycle of the past. Yeah, simplicity's a sweet and safe life until you smash into the mysteries that could've been. Then everything will crash, and then everything will burn. And the only thing that's left is the person in the mirror trying to swallow their regret. Overthinking every night and realizing they're depressed. Trying to get through every day cause they're a motherfucking wreck. And I don't mean no disrespect, but this shit is your life. You wanna waste it in an office? No, you don't get it twice. And you won't second guess it for a second till it bites you in the ass upon your deathbed when you wish you did it right. Norma can't suffice, everybody's got a destiny. They settling for less than they deserve, it's in the recipe. Passion equals profit, perseverance is your weaponry to build you up a motherfucking legacy. Everyone pretend to be happy through all of these battles. They stuck in their capsules and they bound to their shackles. See, I'm here to tackle, flip the world on its axles, and show them how to give up these castles. Oaks.
Life in the fast lane, we play our cards. Find out just who we are. We built us a mansion from broken hearts. And filled all the emptiness with broken parts. King of this castle, I wear the crown. Hoping it lives on when I reach the ground. The demons in my head are dance around. I'm facing this bottle and praying they drown.
And you make me feel like a rebel, but I will not give you a reason to die.
said than done. He's lining him up. Here he goes.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And now one more time. Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
Here's his moment, Mike.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.